Hi guys, this is Michael, and today I am playing Minecraft, and I'm on an online server of Battle. So today I'm just going to be running around, killing everyone pretty much, and yeah. My sister will soon be playing, maybe after she's finished her breakfast.
But you'll be dead.
You'll be dead, and I am a ninja. I'm literally jumping on the screen. Yeah, so my sister's here now. She might start playing. Okay. It's now for to.
Oh yeah.
Now you can move.
Am I in the sky?
No.
Oh yeah, I'm looking at.
Ah! He's using rounds on me! Stop! Stop using potions! Oh, I better run away. My sister isn't as good as me at Minecraft, so she's gonna have a little bit more of a harder time. Yay, wooden sword. I'm gonna kill you now. Because you did that, I'm going to kill you.
He was trying to kill me.
Everyone's trying to kill you. You're dead. Yeah. Kill Herobrine, I'm going to kill Herobrine.
Why can't I go into X?
Because you can't build in this mode.
I'm trying to get a weapon.
You can't grab a weapon in this. Smatha, this is battle. You can't do that. Oh, goodness. I forgot. I need food.
I have nothing to kill you.
Yeah, you're dead. You just wait for the others to finish. You notice that you can't actually fight right now. Is this ball enchanted? Nope. Hit him! Hit him! Ah! He's gonna die! Aw, he did. Okay, he won. Oh, that was a draw! But who won with him? No, you press B, Smoker. No, I said this isn't... This is called Hunger Games and Battle. You can't, it's not creative mode. You can't just grab anything. The only thing you can do is get it from chests. Okay, Matt, vote, I'm going to vote Invasion. I want to see Invasion. If you want to get out of it, just press B, Smurfa. Smatha's the one on the right, I'm the one on the left, I am sure. Oh no, I'm the one on the right. I was just looking at the phone. Oh yeah, it's Invasion. Three, two, one, go! You're gonna get yourself killed like you did like a million times in Tumble earlier. You're gonna get killed, Smith. I'm gonna kill you. Owen.
Everybody kills me.
No, you have to kill people. And by the way, I'll just get you out of the game. Turn controller off. Oh no, why not? I'll just exit you out of the game so I have full screen. Okay, now I have full screen. And stop crying, Smurfer.
I want to play.
But why did you just say you didn't? Oh, who's hitting me? Squid. Eyeballistic squid. I knew you'd do it. Even though you're not even an eyeballistic squid. What does this pressure plate do? Oh, damn. I hit the ground too hard. This isn't gonna be like this quality since I had to zoom in a lot, and each time I zoom in, it gets this sharp. It's a showdown. Who's it? Ready? I'm gonna go up onto the spaceship. Aw, you can't even go on the spaceship. No. I'm gonna go on this. What? You can't go inside the buildings. Is that right? You can't go inside the buildings. Yeah, you really can't go inside the buildings. That's so dumb. And that's so boring. You can't even go into a building. I wish there was like somewhere a broken door. Like Samantha is outside right now. She's like right outside the window. Why does it keep on drawing? I'm Spider-Man. So I am a swordsman. Unreal Pinks. No, not Unreal Pinks. He's really good at this. And it's like every time I play with Unreal Pinks, he kills me. How do you get in here? So guys, if you want to find out a secret, I've got one, but I need to find it. Where's the library? Yeah, it's at the library. And if you look here, if you guys can find out what it is, there's a lever here, but I'm just asking you guys that question because I have no idea what it does. So I don't use it because I have no idea what it does. Okay, what map is it gonna be this time? What map's it gonna be? And it is going to be... I have no idea what this is. One, and start! And... Oh damn, you... God. Why does everybody... How did I even take that out of my inventory? No, I have no idea what this map is. I've never been on this map. Oh my goodness. Just going around places, trying to find something. Yay! I found my first chest in the map. And of course there's nothing in it. Punch. Damn. Why did I have to die? everybody anyway. Oh, there's three people. I'm just gonna watch this person. Oh, there's a chest in the barn. Must have been nothing good in there. And now there's both of the Unreal Pinks is gonna meet his death. You're dead, Unreal Pinks. Move! Yeah, he's gonna die. Unreal Pinks, you're gone. I don't know why, but he's acting real weird. It's like he's on, but he's not. Oh, I thought that was a ghast. Oh yeah, right in the middle up here. But how do you get to it? And then you jump onto that. But then, how do you get down from there? It's like, you'd be stuck on these. Oh. Anyway, on to the next round. Christian Graham. Oh, never mind. Most effective. So, like, I just learned how to play with tons of people without Xbox Spotlight. And if you don't know, you just, like, on the system, you go into battle, but you go into the join, like, selection, and you go into battle, and then there's three options. You can, like, what was four, and you can shoot. The first one shows you like what you can I don't remember what it said. Never mind. Round starting. I'm determined to win. And it says determined something something something. Please don't be invasion spawn. Come on. Ooh, we're a pyramid. I'm pretty sure this one's called Pyramid. Oh, Unreal Pinks is gonna die like straight away. I killed somebody, and now I'm gonna kill this. Oh yeah! Die! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh damn! Yeah, you better not come. Golden helmet. Ooh, that will be really handy. Everyone's going to die. This might off, yeah. So I've got a stone sword with fire aspect. Next up, another chest. Come on. Yes, a bow. That's what makes me great. Okay, come on. Oh, just not enough.
I need help. What is that password?
Yay.
I need help. Michael, can you help me?
Why? Okay, just turn that controller off, and yeah. So, lock off. It's abandoned now. It should be abandoned. Do 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 do. What makes me great? That's what makes me great. Okay, next round. It's coming in. Damn, it's invasion. I hate invasion. It's so boring. Really hard. One go round start. And then. Hit him! Hit him off! What's in that chest anyway? So I got pants.
Oh, this is the most fascinating science experiment.
Can you turn it down? Oh no! Why does it always die? It is possible. If your friend can you get down there? Yes, you actually can. At the start, you can jump off a building and go inside of the building. So you can jump off a building at the start, but after a while, you shouldn't do it because you die. I died because of gravity.
I can't even move.
And the guys, but my fans shouldn't be able to hear. Samantha, turn that down, it's way too loud. Play on the laptop.
No, it's turning on the top.
Well, then charge it.
So that, well, I don't want to wait.
You don't have to.
to wait. It'll be charging. It's not even. Fine.
This is the puppet show.
Steve, kill the zombie. Zombie appear. Loading. Loading. Does it always have to be invasion? Why does everybody like invasion? Chain links, changes, or arrows, food, and apple, instant apple mini eggs. There's two wires here. Let's explore this place. This building. Did you just say banana? Okay, down at the bottom on the streets. You can only come down here at the start. But I'm not sure if there are any chests here. Okay, it's so down. Now let's go there. Oh, what are you? Oh. So that person. How are you wearing a space helmet? Oh, must be like an iron helmet.
I think we should let the cat take them.
Okay. They're just gonna let our new cat go out since we got a cat in the holidays. Its name is Mittens. I'm gonna go up here. Now I'm gonna do some parkour. Except I won't be able to complete the parkour since there's only a few more seconds. Yeah, okay. Let's go, I'm going. Okay, I have no idea what this map is. 3, 2, 1, go!
Or hard candy is that you boil the mixture until it reaches 300 Fahrenheit. Once cooled down, this candy becomes
becomes shiny, transparent, and rigid but fragile. Exactly like glass. Try cracking your friend's
head. Yeah, I don't think that ever has anything in it.
So confused. Of dipping cool is this fizzy colored reaction, right? Pour a teaspoon of baking soda in any
okay.
kind of glass jar or a test tube.
Using
a funnel to help me out.
Yeah. And now eat my apple.
So
I really need to get more food. Let's go. Ow! So right now I'm like the third person alive.
I made my explosions look like a galaxy with purple and blue, but imagine making one with all the rainbow colors. That would look fantastic.
I hope like most of the other people kill each other so that I don't have to actually kill one person.
So what causes this fascinating explosion?
I don't know where to go.
Okay,
I'm just gonna go up here. Iron helmet.
Also, you don't have to have all the protective equipment as glasses and stuff.
For generation.
I just wanted to look more scientific.
And two apples.
Oh, you gotta begin with today.
I've seen a Skittles experiment all over the internet and it looks super cool, so I have to try it out. Take a bunch of Skittles and place them on a plate, making a giant circle, heart, star, or any other shape. I went for the tropical version of Skittles because I think the colors are prettier than with the original ones. My circle is
I think I came second. Oh no, I came third. TMD Aurora win. One. Do that parkour again. Let's do this. This time I should be able to complete something. I'm pretty sure last time I did this and I fully completed it. I'm pretty sure it set off.